Who wants to start?
I'm not going to read this out loud.
Why is that?
Because I don't like what I wrote.
As we mediate your separation and eventual divorce, things can get quite contentious. So I like to begin with a note of positivity for the people I work with to remember why they got married in the first place. And so that as you come apart, you're reminded that this is a person you had great feeling for and maybe still do in many ways.
I'll read mine. I like what I wrote.
For it to really work, you both have to read.
I'm not going to.
Okay, I just think it's a shame that you guys aren't going to get to hear the wonderful things you wrote about each other.
She always says I can't write, but I think mine's pretty good.
Nicole, maybe you'd change your mind once you heard Charlie's.
I don't want to hear Charlie's.
We promised to listen.
That's right. That's the very first step in this process.
Well, I think I'm going to go if you two are going to just sit around and suck each other's dicks.
How can this evil allow moderation?
How can this evil allow moderation? How can it be right to betray the departed? How is it human to be so faithless? I want no praise from impious men. No home with them of quiet ease. Noble blood still runs in my veins. Shall I kill my father? Stifling my cries, clipping the wings of grief. Must his corpse in the ground wretchedly waste away, feebly count for nothing.
Must his killers gloat, never to pay with blood.
Never to pay with blood for blood.